episode of 55.9. Probably a good thing Superstock didn't see Gary yesterday. Gary gave him a break. All right, car number 95 next to the lights, tripping the beam with a 58.925, 58.925. Paul Stubbs, San Francisco, California. All right, G-Stock in the house and on course. All right, car number 99, DNF has Doug Barrett, 62745. 62.7. Morgan Kumo Cascade Deck Trackside Porsche GT3. One of the better looking, not that any Porsche GT3 isn't good looking, but Doug's got a great job throwing some graphics up on that car. Catching a cone right in the right in front of us here, so it'll be plus one for sure, plus two on being shown. 63.921 for Gavin Salmon and a Santa Cruz MX6 GT. Six Steve Iman and that fantabulous C6Z06 in with a 57.082. Eric Chris Cox in with a Pilar Miranda in with a 58.671, 58.671 for Pilar. Plus one cone, that would have been Oh, that would have been a nice one there. I'm sure he wants that one back. 56-238. Sean Goodbody. That would have given him a 1-1. Would have put him... Well, I dare say that that would have put him in the top spot. 56-750 for David Rock. 56-750 also plus one there for David Rock in his final run. So it wasn't any faster than his second run, so no harm, no foul there. All right, Paul Stubbs in there with a 56.926, 56.926. Paul, that's going to be just about 24,000 slower than his prior run. All right, time in 60.282 for Duck Barrett. 60.282 for Duck Barrett. Out of Portland, Oregon, Tom Cossey and Dragnet Racing, Charlie Lee. Their runs in the book, looking to just for Christopher Cox here, and Christopher going to be going out on some warm tires. Laura Miranda just came in. All right, G-Stock action, plus one come. 63.758 for Gavin Salmon, 63.758.